morning. Or today we are actually, I mean Tara and I are going to Flag to go visit our best friend Dylan. So I'm at our house right now and I'm just waiting for her to come, and then probably arrive, get on the road, and then have a fun day with Dylan. Ah, shit. Tyra, wait, show which boots you have. This is a boot she packed for sliding. So we picked up Tyra, and now we're, do you want to get coffee? Because I kind of need coffee. Okay, we're going to go to McDonald's, and then we're going to follow my brother back to Flag because I need him to pave the way for me. Because the roads are hella icy, as you guys didn't know. We made it! Okay, we're at Dylan's now, so we're gonna go in and then see him, and then we'll just figure out what we're gonna do from there. But oh my god, my face is so white. Look!
And it's dark.
Oh, you kind of like. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright. By the Flagstaff. They're asking if you might vlog.
Oh, that's cool!
It's too flat. Like my ass. Dylan, where you at? The silence in the air felt like my soul froze. Thinking feelings are gone. This good feeling I'm trying to get off me ass. I hope we find the missing pieces and just we could all sweep it under the carpet. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us. That's what it's happy called, hour. Right? Happy hour! Happy hour. You wish! Oh my gosh. Thank you. These bitches already eating. That's Tyra. Yeah, Thai food. It was okay. And then we had that, and then so now we're gonna get Dutch and then go to Walmart and then watch a movie. We're gonna watch second act, yeah, because I'm not trying to pay $11 for some candy. So you're gonna smuggle some snacks in, but we're gonna get Dutch now because I want to get a sticker. I don't know. Be poppin',
got done watching
a second act.
With Jennifer Lopez.
I had a fat S.
She did though, like she was big.
Yeah, she was.
Yeah, it was a good movie. I think it was.
I loved it.
It was a little nasty. But yeah, it was pretty good. We's at Buffalo Wild Wings and we woke up like around, it was 11? Yeah, I woke up around 11.
You woke up at 11?
Yeah. We kept like waking up and then falling asleep again. I was tired, your bed's comfortable all day. But yeah, then we picked up Dylan from work and then, yeah. That's better. Okay. So, y'all asked some questions and we're gonna answer them right now. Okay, so Tyra can read off because she's popular and she got more questions because people like her more.
Wait, can I lay in the middle? I'll start with the first one.
Okay.
So the first question I was asked was, how long y'all known each other?
Friendships don't have a time frame. Nay.
Actually, it was there.
Back in 19. Oh God, how long have we known each other?
We've gone to school with each other since
primary, elementary, kindergarten, Head Start. Honey.
Yeah.
We didn't like start hanging out, I guess, until
I knew you in elementary school.
Yeah, I knew Quan in elementary. Yeah, we were friends back then.
Yeah.
Still in class. Yeah,
I didn't really know Quana and Tyra when I was like young until
like middle school.
And then Quana and I became friends like our freshman year of high school. And then she became my best friend and now she's like my diehard bitch.
Yeah, and then we all met together when was it?
Sophomore year.
Yeah,
we just got really close from
sophomore
there.
Year is when the three of us became a thing.
Okay, next question.
Oh shoot.
Come on, Asian.
The next question. What are your 2019 goals?
Okay, that's it.
My 2019 goals are clear skin and a fat ass.
You said that 2 years ago. Dang.
Let's see. What are my goals? Maybe just to do better in classes this semester than I did last semester. Because I did bad.
I mean, but okay.
You
know. I think mine, oh my god, it's like, there's, I think mine's just like, I just want to get in nursing school because fuck, that should be hard.
That's what she said.
But that's it, I just want to get in nursing school. It's competitive, but yeah. And what's the next one?
Okay. Vicky.
Don't have any, but have fun ENT. What?
Okay, next question. Out of the three of you, who does their makeup the
most? Wow, I wonder who.
I gave up on that technique a long time ago.
Yeah, I'm not really good at it.
Definitely Tyra. Hey. No, it's me. Definitely me. That was Jeremy, that's so obvious.
I know, come on, Jeremy.
Everyone knows that.
Got games. I don't play games.
Anymore.
Okay, last question I got. What primer, foundation, eyebrow product, etc. is your fave?
Who asked that?
You go first. Mine is for eyebrows. I use mostly Anastasia.
Yeah, me too.
Pomade. Yeah, she does too. Yeah.
Same.
Yeah, him too. He uses that. And then for eyeshadow, my favorite eyeshadow so far is the James Charles High Sisters. That
I'm gonna put that meme in there.
But I like the James Charles palette, and then foundation I use my girl Riri Fiona.
Fiona, you're fake for calling Fiona.
I said Fiona.
Shrek there. Okay, my favorite foundation is the Fenty Beauty one, and
highlight, I just used Brevin Rock's Morphe palette, and that's it. How about you? Anything else?
No.
Okay, then that's it, I guess.
Y'all fuck with Shoreline Mafia or not? My card was showing.
No.
I don't even know who that is either.
Sorry.
Guess they're not cool. Why don't you shorten your video name to Quanticles? What do you guys think?
Why don't you what?
Shorten my video name to Quanticles.
Quanticles? Hey, yeah. That's actually a good title.
Quanticles.
We'll see. I'll think about it.
Welcome back to Quanticles.
That kind of sounds cool. I might. And then this person.
Let me see. No. What the fuck? Stupid.
So Tyra asked the question.
How long have you known each other? Oh my god.
This anonymous person. I don't know. Oh my gosh. And then that's it. Oh my god, freaking asked. 1, 2, 3 questions. That's it. 2. Not including you. Yeah, that's it. But yeah, if you didn't ask us a question,
you're fake.
Your mom's a hoe. Nay. No, I'm just kidding. But I think that's it though. So I guess we'll close out the video here. Or we'll skip forward. I'll put this at the end of the video. Yeah, I guess this is the end of the video. Or like our weekend, because Tyra's going back to school in like a couple days.
Yeah.
And then I'm going back to school, and Dylan's going back to school. So, well, yeah, this is like our last weekend before we all go back to being busy and stuff
like
that.
Yeah, thanks for not putting me in the frame. Okay. My arm's short.
But, yeah, so this was our last weekend of being together before we got busy and stuff like that. Because, yeah, in the summertime, we'll all be together again, huh?
Yeah. Yep.
Or spring break. Maybe spring break.
Spring break, yeah.
Yeah. But thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed our
little video.
Our video, yeah. And
subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe.
Subscribe to my channel.
No, I hate Lorelei.
You go. No. Kidding. Lorelei is fake.
Yeah, we don't allow racist shit here. Yeah. But yeah, so.
Many MUA.
Okay, see okay. Y'all later. Say
that's
bye.
1 minute, and see you tomorrow. Nay. Have you guys seen those videos?
No.
No? Okay. Bye.
Bye.